It's confirmed. USS Honshu was destroyed this morning at 10:30 hours by an attack wing of Cardassian destroyers. Starfleet has picked up the distress beacons from 3 escape pods and 1 shuttlecraft, so there are survivors.
The signals are coming from this area. The last reported position of the Honshu was here, which means there could be survivors in any of these adjacent star systems.
That's a pretty large area. How many ships on the search party?
2. The Constellation and the Defiant.
2? It could take days. With all the Dominion activity along the border, it's all Starfleet can spare at the moment. And the Defiant has another appointment. In 52 hours, you need to be at this rendezvous point outside the Badlands. You are the escort for a Federation troop convoy.
It will take 12 hours just to arrive at the coordinates where the Honshu was destroyed.
And 12 more to reach the Badlands, I know, but this convoy is completely unprotected. They've been using the plasma fields in the Badlands to hide their movements. When they emerge, they're helpless without the Defiant.
Can't they delay the convoy? I mean, if Captain Sisko is still alive, we have to give him every chance to...
I raised the same objection myself, and the orders still stand. Now, every minute spent arguing here is 1 less minute spent searching for the captain.
Prepare for immediate departure.
Worf, there are over 30,000 Federation troops in that convoy. You have 52 hours, not 1 second longer. Understood?
Understood. Defiant.